What up, Jamie Crew? Welcome back to another banger! Okay, so we are back with another drum breakdown. If you're new to my drum breakdowns, here's what happens. I watch a video for the first time, hopefully, and I just break down whatever the drummer that I'm, you know, watching is doing. Hopefully I catch some cool things. So if you're a drummer, maybe I'll pinpoint some things you might not notice. And if you're not a drummer, hopefully you just understand maybe what we do as drummers or musicians that we do. So here we go. Enough of me talking. We got Luke Holland, one of my favorite drummers ever. Super creative, very, very good and clean. And overall, he just seems like a really, really cool dude. And I can support this genuine vibe. So here we go. Luke Holland, ladies and gentlemen. See? Look how cool he is. Definitely go check out his sticks as well. I'm gonna get a pair just to support the good brother.
Wow.
I love his setup. Nice. Use of the STD pad. His setup is very, very small, and I love small setups. It's actually my preference as a drummer. I only take out a 5-piece kit when I'm on the road. But he only has kick, snare, hi-hat. He has 2 effects stacks there. I think it's in 2 crashes, and he's using the SPDSX. Let's take a listen to how he's using that sampling pad, that electronic pad to his right. Here we go. The song is really cool. Nice. Cool, yes. Nice. Very, very cool. Nice. We'll go back a little bit to get into that. But here's what's happening with his SPDSS pad. If you take a look, he's doing little crush rolls with the hi-hats. And here's how you get that to happen. Just go to that pad setting. You're going to crank that sensitivity up. And you're just going to play a buzz like you normally would on a snare drum or just any type of drum. And it's going to press down on that. And you'll be able to create that same sound. So there's a little golden nugget for you all. But just take a listen to how intricate he's playing. He has a condensed setup, so what he's required to do is listen to lyrics, listen to background vocals, listen to intricate things the bass is doing, and he's catching every single one of those. And wow, Luke, nice job, buddy. Like, you're very, very good. I'm a huge fan. All right, here we go. Great showman as well. Great showman. Oh, cool purple light. See? Woo! Is that buzz roll again? Very cool. Yes, yes, yes. We're going to go back and catch this one more time, but listen to the intricate things he's doing, and he's catching, there's a sub bass, what we call sub bass or key bass that will happen here, that he's catching those figures with his kick drum. So he's emphasizing what's happening, you know, sonically to the listener grasp onto. There's also consistency with his playing. If you're a drummer, the paradiddle diddles he's kind of getting into as he goes from hi-hat to stacks that he's doing, check those out. Super, 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 super clean, right? And to be able to do those stick twirls and flips and all that stuff and catch that and still play clean, man, Luke is different, bro. Luke is, wow. Let's go ahead and catch this last, like, you know, 45 seconds or so. Here we go. Nice, Luke. Carry those dills across. Listen to that bass, right? Nice. Back to the pad. Nice. Hopefully you guys caught that. Luke. Good job, man. Like, Luke is phenomenal. So please go follow him on Instagram. Go check out his YouTube page. It's very important you guys are supporting these drummers. The point isn't just to support me. The point is to support these drummers as they go through their musical journey. That is very, very important to me. So if you're thinking what I'm doing, leave me a comment. It's the only way I can interact with every single one of you all, and that's very, very important to me. If you're digging what Luke is doing, please go over there and support that good brother as well. Make sure you guys like this video. If you really, really dig what I'm doing, smash that subscribe button, man. So that's it for me, JB Crew. I appreciate you.